8th standard students, now today we will start new chapter, algebraic expressions and identities. From the lower standard you know the expression binomial, monomial, trinomial, and what is the difference between the equation and expressions. Expressions are some mathematical statements. If I am telling you aid 25 in my age, only I am telling you, so you don't know if my age, so you will assume my age. Suppose my age is X in years and I am telling you aid 25, okay, so you will, what you will do? I am telling you, suppose my age is, and if you don't know though, you will assume let the madam's age be X in years, and you will add, that means addition sign you will put in X, so X plus and 25, that's it. If I am telling you, if you will add 25 in my age, you will get the result 80. Okay, so what you will do? Suppose my age, you will assume first, suppose the madam's age be X in years, then X plus 25 is equal to 80. This is the difference between the expressions and equation. Equation we use equal sign, and condition we put like this, equal sign should be there. But in the expressions, only we give some information without equal sign. Okay, so you can see here the expressions, X plus 3, that means a number, in a number add only 3, then a number, particular number, multiply by 2, and from that number subtract 5. Whatever number is there, assume any number and square of do square of it and multiply that number by 3. Okay, here two variables. So assume two numbers, multiply those numbers by 4, and whatever result is there, you will add 7. That result. In that way, we can form the mathematical statements. Now see here, the expression 2x plus 3 is formed from the variable x and constants 2 and 3. You can see here the 3 is with addition sign, and in x we are multiplying by 2. So we it is the expression, and in expressions it is called first term, it is called second term. So this expression with two terms. The expression 4xy plus 7 is formed from variables x and y and constant 4 and y. We know that the value of y in the expressions 2y minus 5 may be anything. You know very well this. Now how we can show the expression by putting on number line. Consider the expression x plus 5. So what we will do, we will assume x is a number on the number line, and in x if we are adding 5, we are getting another number p. So x may be anywhere on the number line, we don't know x. So on the number line we will not write a, b, 1, 2, 3, 4. We will write here letter. Here is 0 to capital X, the distance between capital O to capital X is X, and when we are adding 5, so 5 steps more we are getting another point, you can say the point B, Y or P, whatever. Now see here, same way if we want to show here X minus 4, so what we will do? X is distance, and 4 units we will move left side. Here, suppose that 1, 2, 3, 4 units are there. So we will, and we will show the point. I will show on the green board. Now the position of 4x. Now see here 4. 0 to x, the distance between 0 is 4. Multiply by 4, that means jump 4. One step, two step, So from here, 1, 2, 3, and 4, and then 5. 0 to x, you are assuming that. So 1 step, 2 step, 3 step, 4 step, and you are adding 5. So you are here, you will get your answer. The position of 4x will be point C. 1, 2, 3, 4. The position D of 4x plus 5 will be 5 units to the right side of C. Okay. Now try this. Here you can see with one variable expressions. So x plus 5, 2x plus 3, 5x minus 3. So many. For with two variables. So x y plus 3, x plus y, x minus y, 2x y plus 9. So you can form. Show on number line. So I will teach you how you can show. Okay. Now terms, factors and coefficients. Terms. You can see in these examples 2x plus 1. So it is called first term. Terms define we with addition or subtraction. So before addition first term and after addition 1. So total 2 terms. And coefficients, you can see here variable is x and we are multiplying x by 2. So coefficients of x will be 2. It is called coefficients. And factors. Factors, that means 2x. So x may be factors will be 1 or 1x or 2x. So now see here. Take the expression 4x plus 5. This expression is made up of 2 terms. 1 and 2. Okay. Terms are added to form expressions. Terms themselves can be formed as the product of factors. The term 4x is the product of its factors 4 and x. You can see here 4 into x. The term 5 is made up of just one factor, that is 5. Single number. The expression 7xy minus 5x has 2 terms. First term, second term. And the term 7xy is the product of factors 7, x and y. The numerical factor of term is called its numerical coefficients or simply coefficients. That means in this 7 is the numerical coefficients or simply you can say coefficients. The coefficient in the term 7xy is 7 and the coefficients in the term minus 5x is minus 5. Now you can see identify the coefficients of each term in the expression. Coefficients, here is no coefficients, so 1, no numerical number. Here minus 10, here plus 5, here minus 20 coefficients. Now monomials, binomials and polynomials. You can see here single term, monomials. Single term, monomials. Monomials, here you can see. You can see with 2 terms, first and second binomials. Here 1, 2, 3 terms, trinomials. And if more than 3 terms in any expression, that is called polynomial. Okay. Now you can see expression that contains only one term is called monomial. Expression that contains term is called binomial. And expression containing 3 terms is trinomial and so on. In general, an expression containing one or more terms with non-zero coefficients with variables having non-negative integers as exponents is called a polynomial. A polynomial may contain any number of terms, one or more than one. Okay, now try this. Classify the following polynomials as monomials, binomials, trinomials. See here. Minus z plus 5 binomials, x plus y plus z trinomials, y plus z plus 100 trinomial, ab minus ac binomial and 17 monomial. Because here we can write if x is not there, so multiply by 1 and any power if we are writing, it will be 1. 3 binomial with only x as construct. 3 binomial with only x as variable. So you can construct x plus 3, x minus 5, x 2x plus 10, 2x minus 5, many. 3 binomial with x and y is a variable. 3 monomial with x and y. 2 polynomials with 4 or more terms. So you can do this. Okay. Now, like and unlike terms. In like terms, what we coefficients may be different, but variable should be same. Here you can see x, x. Coefficients you can see different. So, like terms. Like terms. But 14x and 5x square are not like terms. Why? Because here is coefficients may be different, but a variable is same. But power exponents of variables are different. Unlike terms. Here one variable only, y, here x, y. So like terms from these are 7x, 14x and 5x square minus 9x square are like terms. So you got idea how you will define the like terms and unlike terms. Okay. Now see here. Why are 7x and 7y not like terms? Because the variables are different. Coefficients are same, but it's not necessary. According to our definitions, coefficients may be different, but variables should be same. Now here 7x and 7y, it's this expression with two variables and it is only one variable. You can see here it is variables are same but exponents are different. So write two terms which are like 7xy. So like term of 7xy will be 4xy, you can write. And like terms of 4mn square will be 7mn square. And 2l is equal to 2l. The like term of 2l will be any l with l, 24l. Now addition and subtraction, you know how to add like terms first. Okay, now I will show you how you can represent the expressions on number line. Now you can see here O2, between the distance between O2x is x. Now x minus 4. 4 steps we have to move on the left hand side. So O2x is x and 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 steps we will move. So at P, x minus 4. Now see 2x plus 1, that means 1 unit, that means jump, 2 times you will jump, and then see here I have divided here, so 1, so that the point is Q, so 2x plus 1, that means we will move right hand side 1 unit. Now 3x minus 2, so jump 1, 2, 3, and 2 units we will move left hand side, you can see the point R. So R will be 3x minus 2. Okay.